You see the forester. We need to reforester them. We cut the sizes accordingly, according to the size of the foam that is needed. Therefore, we cover with our cloth. We cut the size according to the size of the board, and then we staple the cloth. We attach it to the foam using the staple gun. Then we just finishing it. Now our chair is ready for use. Thank you for watching.